It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world except for England and France.
The Empire needs more land.
Looking around, you'd think there was plenty of that, but I guess not. All I'm saying is that lining up like we do to fire muskets will leave us vulnerable.
I'll hear no more of this disobedient nonsense!
There ought to be a smarter way.
God help me. I've got a soldier's blood, I suppose.
Taxis, weak tea.
So long, mate. I got you.
I do not know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Since Cressy, I'd wager, that was...
later.
There are monsters living in our backyard.
Me, you have always much choice and no worry, yeah?
Fresh chard, turnips, cauliflower. Fruit fresh or dried from the family orchard.
Thomas has been found guilty of buggery with a cow, a sheep, a turkey, and a mare. For his crimes against God, Morgan Thomas is to be hanged and done. Shoulder while you march.
It's the most reliable firearm ever created.
She's your best friend when trouble arrives. Your best friend when trouble rears it.
I joined the army for the pay.
If I'm being honest, I joined for the uniform.
It is a bold color, isn't it?
Thank you.
And French been fighting.
Since Cressy, I'd wager, that was what, 1346?
Long before that, even. At least since the death of Harold Goodwinson.
I think the French may have a stronger arm, but I think the Royal Navy could turn the tide. The Navy can take all of France's colonies, and their economy will force them to work desperately.
I joined the army for the pay.
If I'm being honest, I joined.
Keep your eyes peeled, men. There could still be French lurking about.
They'll stay away.
The physician just set up practice.
this rate, we'd be better off as our own country.
I've enough to drink for a month. The wrong of Alpine is some sad and timber. I'll let the boys patch it up and back home, won't you?
Mother Bobby, no. Seems the costs have come down despite the push.
Let it be known that Richard Patrick did willfully and repeatedly commit the crime of sleeping in on the Lord's Day. Let it also be known that Richard Patrick did maliciously strike the person who...
The Navy could attack all of France's colonies, weaken their economy, force them to adopt desperate measures.
Mother Bobby, no. Seems the costs have come down despite the fees. I suppose on account of greater free enterprise being encouraged.
How long do you reckon the English...
Since Cressy, I'd wager, that would work.
the Royal Navy to turn the tide.
How sad.
The Navy could attack all of France's colonies.
Crime under control and not a Frenchman in sight.
My God, it's good to be English.
Ha!
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Since Cressy, I'd wager. That was what? Oh. All I'm saying is that lining up like we do to fire muskets...
more over at Nanny House. Pepper Doxy's spreading the cheer to the great misfortune of many a time.
This is most agreeable.
Money.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no losing now.
Mighty.
Come on, just try to prove me wrong.
Still peaceful around here. No criminals, no French.
Don't say such nonsense.
I can't help it. I've got a soldier's blood, I suppose. How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
Why, Terry? We did it, lad. We chased those nasty Frenchmen out for good.
Oh,
onion, garlic.
I have everything you need from nature's garden here, good folks.
Just what in what's
cabbage, onions, beans. Putting prices on several varieties of fruits.
As soon as the poor deer is back on his feet, you must come by.
Hasn't been a dispute with the Iroquois here in living memory either.
Why tarry? Where such as these come only once in a lifetime?
Appear to be well esteemed and business thrives. It's much simpler without the aggravations of rakes and scoundrels.
Under control and not a Frenchman in.
My God, it's good to be.
Rhyme under control and not a Frenchman in sight.
My God, it's good to be English.
Now that the undesirable element is out, it's our duty to keep it out.
For the glory of His Majesty the King. All I'm saying is that lining up like we do to fire muskets will leave us vulnerable.
All in, no more of the kick.
Taxis.
I have a clear shot! I have a shot!
This is some sort of game!
With our own art.
That sounds like treason to me.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world except for England and France.
The Empire needs more land.
Looking around, I think there was plenty of large.
I joined the.
Help us rebuild this fine city. We're ready.
The war with the French will be over soon.
If we don't find a way to make peace with the natives, we'll have a new war before too long.
I joined the army for the pay.
If I'm being honest, I...
Yeah.
family orchard.
Too much.
The Royal Navy welcomes all fellows of good health to enlist. Sign up for the largest navy ever established and defend Britannia from her foes.
See the world.
That's a nice guy.
The Empire needs more land.
It seems to me there's more passion.
We did have some trouble a while back, but we're well through that.
You want to help us rebuild this fine city? I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
My so close friend. Where's the lodge?
Keep your brown vest on your shoulder while you march.
It's the most reliable firearm ever created.
Lovely man. Young, bright, full of ideas. We'll send him round to you. We used to partake of him in fresh cream on Sunday. Now the shop's afloat, we'll be able to have them again. A capital treat. Well, when I first got here, there were ruffians of the worst ilk.
And you are?
You with the poor dear is back on his feet. You must come by the house. Our domestic affairs are most fantastic.
All in, no more of this disobedient nonsense!
You ought to be a smart man.
A cargo of pelts, as usual.
Like
they're paying
Jesus.
Quite well still. My big concern is to find lots of powder in case we need pirates.
more houses for the poor.
Good show, lads. We chased those criminals right up.
It's much simpler without the aggravations of rakes and scoundrels.
Indeed, my friend. Well established, don't you know? Running from a second stall is already underway, too. I aim to be the biggest, the best in town.
I think the French may have a stronger army, but I think the Royal Navy can turn the tide.
How so?
The Navy can attack all of France's colonies, weaken their economy, force them to adopt desperate measures.
I only hope every man in Japan is plotting in a filthy cell. back on his feet, you must come by the house. Our domestic prepares the most wonderful fish soup.
In the stables, which I love to contract your brothers. For once, I can be in sure of coin and promises.
Do you think we should just be our own nation, with our own armor?
That sounds like treason to me.
Even if we didn't bear the brunt of bully boys' attacks, it's still bad for business. Now they've been mopped up entire. The whole area's a thriving.
Silver. Hello, you
beauty!
Well, aren't I been looking at us?
I'm so glad I'll be the last thing you'll see.
Bastards in the sights!
Alarm! down. Long.
So, I hear you've got a new plan to get
I think we should become art thieves.
Huh.
You see a lot of museums around here?
We have seasoned veterans of
if you don't see it here, ask. A plenty still to come from the boats.
See no mistakes! Choose a side!
Given time, good creation will be made for life.
I still have several days to get her fixed. The last storm did a lot of damage to the rigging, but she'll be fit on time.
undesirable element is out. It's our duty to keep it out. And French been fighting
since Cressy.
If I'm being honest, I enjoy.
I know.